Hello there, Kyle Katarn here, back for another reaction. This is the official music video for Big Subwoofer by Mount Westmore. This is not the first time I've reacted to a music video, but it has been a long time, so I'm excited for this. Why am I reacting to this music video on my Star Wars channel? That's fucking why, right there. That's why. I can't wait. I saw that picture this morning, and then I found out that the actual music video has dropped. Let's find out what's going on here. Do it! Nice. Look at that ship.
Where we going, dog?
See, we're gonna go to planet Snoopiter. Bitches is blue.
Snoopiter?
That's great.
Snoopy Dogg always get to fly. I'm the flyest motherfucker in here, though.
Hey, you a shooter, man.
No, I'm the shooter.
I say we just get the fuck up out of here. Y'all ready?
Let's do it.
Let's go. Oh.
Nice. The big subwoofers. I see that integrated Y-wing cockpit on that ship. These Na'vi girls? She got three boobies. Money taller than the trees in Yosemite. Got my 40 on me, that's my mini me. Damn near anything I want, I can afford it. Listen. Never hustle backwards, always forward. Progression. I can multitask, always on the grind. I can walk and chew gum at the same time. I ain't on hiatus, I ain't missing an action. I'm the center of attention, bitch, the main attraction. When I enter the turf, when I pull up, what happened? People gather around me like an ice cream truck. No cap. People always ask me what I do for a living. What you do? I wear many hats, I'm something like Liz. I love liquor and sex, booty and breasts. A couple stretch marks and cellulite on her flesh. She got her legs open like a field goal pile. Booty softer than the King Hawaiian roll. Uh-oh, bitch. Big subwoofer in the bag like what's up, blow the windows out of frame. It's a party when I pull up. Big subwoofer in the bag. These costumes are awesome. Hey, the dog. Nice.
Big subwoofer bouncing like a trampoline. Glass shake when I roll past the scene. Candy apple paint dripping classic green.
He looks so freaking good as a Mando. Fast and mean. Speakers bumping, tags is clean. Keep me something to smoke on. Look at the delivery on that helmet too. Hit like an earthquake. You niggas hold on. I hit the block and roll on. My bitch got ass like 218s. Her favorite Too Short song is in those jeans. Shake it, baby, if you like this song. Do a nasty dance every time they turn it on. It's got more bass than baseball. She down on her knees, she wanna face show. I gotta get what she want. Turn it up loud and let that shit bump. Everybody love the funk. Slumping in the trunk. You in the back seat, wishing you was in the front. She said something, asking if I heard. But bitch, I can't hear one motherfucking word. Bitch. Big subwoofer in the back, like what's up, blow the windows out of frame. This must have been so much fun to film. Yeah, it said C-3PO on the dashboard there.
Big subwoofer, big titty hooker, cocaine cooker, rooftop looker.
Nice.
Looked out and saw TJ Hooker. Jumped off the roof like Superfly Snooker. You know me, I'm up in it like a booger. Then I treat the bitch like some dice and I shook her. I heard this youngin' screaming like a woman, yelling that they coming. Nigga, we ain't running. It's a new day, still got the AK. If these bitches
nice.
Wanna take it back to 88, turn the music down before we locking horns. Keep the party going, it's a false alarm.
That was great. I think I like Cube's version best. Oh, I just noticed the ship has a grill in the front. That was fun. That was great. You could tell they had so much fun wearing silly costumes and dancing around. That was great. I thought it was hilarious that the girls are dressed like the Na'vi from Avatar, of all things. And then they're on a desert planet. But only a nerd would be bothered by such things. No, this was great. And it was like a little West Coast supergroup coming together to do this too. It felt kind of old school. I am not a hip-hop head. That doesn't mean I don't like it. It just means I don't know shit about it. But this was cool. The costumes were awesome. The set design was great. I loved the practical effects, the way that was a physical model. That's so much effort to go to. to make a music video. They didn't have to do that. Clearly, there's some love for the subject matter there. That was really, really entertaining. Also, can we talk about Snoop's helmet for a second here? He never put it on. We didn't really get a good shot at it. But if I can try and find like a still of it, look at that thing. That's gorgeous. That is a really, really pretty helmet. I think that would look pretty good on my shelf. Thanks for watching, everybody. Check out the rest of the channel for more content, reactions, and reviews. Leave me a comment if you have a question or you have something to say. Let me know how you enjoyed this music video. I thought it was great. You'll find a link in the description of this video to the Calcaton Discord server, which is a great place to stay in touch. I'm usually on there. And you can also catch me streaming 5 days a week over at twitch.tv/KyleKatarn, playing all kinds of Star Wars games like Battlefront, Squadrons, Empire at War, The Old Republic, and I'm playing KOTOR for the first time right now every Friday. And if you want to support the channel, head over to patreon.com/KyleKatarnChannel. Not only does supporting the channel help me create higher quality content and get it out to you faster, but you also get access to a bunch of cool perks like full-length reactions, early access, content polls, and a couple of Discord perks as well. Thanks again, and as always, may the Force be with you.